User-defined curve. A new feature has been added to multi-axis machining finishing. This new feature allows the user to manually select the drive curves. This will define the shape of the toolpath. Multiple curves can be also selected. The main benefit of this option is that now the user has a better control of the shape of the toolpath.